We have new details this afternoon on a shooting outside of Coastal Grand Mall that sent one person to the hospital last week. A newly released police report shows it happened at the main entrance of the mall near the movie theater. The police report states when officers arrived, there were a lot of people in the area, but those involved in the shooting already left. Officers say they found evidence of a shooting at the scene. The victim's condition hasn't been released and no arrests have been made.